And so really, the whole question is just, how much life do you need? How much do we have to push into your spirit to clean you out? That make sense? And that's all it is. Now, if you know how to release your spirit out and let it go. Now, most people can do that. Most people know they can choose to believe. It's all by believing, right? There's nothing fancy about it. It's just believing. And the moment you choose to believe, it starts. Then when you lay hands, it starts to flow. But what most people don't realize or know how to do is to release the Spirit of God out of their spirit and into their own flesh. They know how to release it into other people. They don't know how to release it into themselves. But really, it's the same thing. You decide, well, according to what the Bible says, you can do it. You decide to believe Him, and then you choose where you need that. If you're sick in an area, you just choose, because your spirit touches all those areas of your flesh, and all it has to do is just flood out of that area into that area of flesh, and you're healed. Now, you can do that on occasion, which is better than not being able to do it, or you can do it. See, there's nothing that says you can't turn the faucet on and leave it on. And when you leave it on, it's called divine health, right? And when you leave it on, that flow is always flowing. How is that divine health? Because when the faucet's on, you open up one of these fire hydrants, it's really hard to stick something in that fire hydrant when that water's gushing out. Why? Too much pressure. Isn't that right? So what you have to learn to do is that if you can learn to release that life out of your spirit into your flesh, then the enemy can, if you keep that on all the time, then the enemy never has a chance to put anything on you, because as soon as he tries to stick it on you, it just goes zoop, right back out. Just push it right back out. Amen? Now, it's the best illustration I can give you on it, because that's the way it works. All right? It's just that simple. Now, the good thing about that is, if you leave it on all the time, things start happening around you. People around you get healed, even if you don't touch them. Why? Because virtue is coming out of you. Now, see, and we're going to talk about that. So we will get a chance to talk about that.